Do you ever have that feeling where you wake up in the morning and you're in love, but you don't know with what? It's like you want to love strangers, or you want to kiss the guy at the post office, or the woman at the grocery store, and you want to just like wrap your arms around life, like life itself, and you can't. So there's nowhere to put this growing happiness inside you, so you're floating, and then you fall, and you're just unbearably sad. Everybody keeps asking me, "Oh, are you still in therapy?" And I'm in therapy, but then my therapist falls in love with me, so I have to be careful. I'm not exceptionally beautiful, and I'm not exceptionally smart, but I suffer so well and so often. People see me cry, and they see a river that they haven't swum in, so they take their trousers off and they jump right in and then dry themselves off in the sun, and they are completely dry. And I'm still wet. And I don't know. Maybe my suffering is from a different time when suffering wasn't sexy. Oh, what? What? Am I being weird?